and happy 4th of December, everyone. So today we're going to do a few movements to walking in a winter wonderland. So I'll just run you through some of the movements that we're going to do, and feel free to change these to anything that's more comfortable for you. If anything that I'm doing is not for you, then that's absolutely fine. You can think of your own thing and do that instead if you like. But if you want some ideas, then you can follow me instead. So some things we're going to be doing, we're just going to tap our laps to begin with. And then we're going to mix that up with a tap and then a clap, so it's a bit more complicated. Then we're going to sweep our arms out in front of us one at a time, and then take that back the other way, so working some different arm muscles in our shoulders. Then we're going to tap our feet, so just one foot at a time, just out in front of you. So I'll demonstrate with my arms because you can't see my feet. So just tap out and back in, and then the other one out and back in, and just do that for a little while. Then we're going to march our feet, so you don't even have to lift your feet for this. You can just lift up your heels, so your toes don't even have to leave the floor, but if you want to get a little bit more out of this, then you can do that, so you can lift your feet. Then we're going to carry on marching our feet and use our arms as well if you want to, or you can just keep going with your legs. Then we're going to do a little bit of neck hygiene, so tick-tocking our heads just side to side, so ears over our shoulders. But again, just do what's comfortable for you. If this isn't for you, then you don't have to join in with that. And then we're also going to roll our neck down in front of us, so chin to chest and back around there. But again, if that's not for you, then that's absolutely fine. And then to finish off with, we'll just tap our knees again and just sway our hands, and that's pretty much it. So, are you ready? Here we go. So tapping our laps. Here we go.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland.
So tap and clap.
Gone
tap,
away
clap,
is the
clap,
bluebird.
Clap.
Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Sweeping those arms
in
out in
the
front.
In the meadow we can build a snowman. And pretend that he is Parson Brown.
And the other way?
He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town.
Tap your toes.
Later
out
on.
Out and in.
We'll
or you can do this faster if you want to.
As
so
we
out,
dream
out.
By the fire. To face unafraid plans that we've made. Walking in a winter wonderland.
So march with those feet.
Are you listening?
In the lane.
Snow is glistening. A beautiful sight. We're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Add in those arms if you want to.
Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along.
Walking in the winter wonderland. Have a rest,
tick-tock
our necks, side to side.
We can build a snowman and pretend that he's a circus clown.
And roll your neck.
We have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman.
Chin to chest.
Yes, until the other kiddies knock him down.
And sway our hands.
Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. Face unafraid, the plans that we've made. Walking in a winter wonderland.
And then jazz hands to finish.
In a winter wonderland.
Off you go. Brilliant. Thank you for joining in with me today. So tomorrow we've got a little bit of research coming from our Managing Director, Rosie Mead. So she's going to be giving us some research and also some tips on music in the morning. So hope you enjoy that tomorrow. See you then. Bye.